So I was planning to make a review on elementary 6 color settings. But then the most amazing thing happened, so I will do another video instead. For now you can read Daniel's post, but on a super tiny update the dark settings will now work for every app, which wasn't the case initially. And accent colors will work too. Obviously,